Let's make your robot feel temperature.
So hot!
One of the most common sensors for temperature and humidity is the DHT22. Just connect the VCC and GND pins to the respective voltage output and ground pins of your controller. The data pin should be connected to one of your controller's digital input pins, for example D2. Now open the DHT22 example that comes with the RoboEyes library. Also, make sure to install the Adafruit DHT sensor library and its dependencies. My example is mainly based on Adafruit's code. Additionally, I've added the conditionals that change the robot's face expressions in relation to the temperature variable T. So whenever T is below 15 degrees Celsius, the robot will freeze. In contrast to that, any temperature above 25 degrees Celsius will make the robot sweat.
So hot!
At any temperature in between, the robot will be relaxing in his comfort zone. Like and subscribe for more.